Welcome to PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is Perovskite Solar Cell Technology. Researchers at IIT Delhi have developed a more efficient and economical way to produce perovskite solar cells. Their work, published in the small journal, could reshape the solar energy industry by simplifying production and reducing cost. By eliminating the need for complex anti-solvent techniques, the team's method enables the production of these solar cells under regular air conditions. This innovation supports India's vision of expanding renewable energy and reducing dependence on traditional energy sources. Key features of the new perovskite solar cells: the team introduced guanidine sulfate salt as a stabilizing agent, addressing common issues like interfacial stress and defects that hinder solar cell performance. The cells retain 87% of their original efficiency even after 2000 hours of operation, showcasing durability suitable for long-term use. This development reduces reliance on costly and complicated production methods, making the cells more scalable and cost-effective for mass production. The advancement offers an affordable and efficient alternative to traditional silicon-based solar cells. By lowering production cost and increasing efficiency, this breakthrough aligns with India's energy goals, supporting a transition towards sustainable energy. Simplifying the production process could lead to wider adoption of perovskite cells, making solar energy more accessible globally. Now is the time to test your knowledge. Which institution led the recent breakthrough in perovskite solar cell technology? IIT Bombay, IIT Delhi, IIT Kanpur, or IIT Madras? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Thanks for watching.
Dear viewers, अपने एग्जाम की तैयारी को और बेहतर करने के लिए हमारे चैनल को लाइक, शेयर और सब्सक्राइब करना न भूलें।